dance and movement is for all of us, and the stories our bodies have to tell are fascinating, and we can be up there.
Disbelief, then elation.
The soundscapes are quite efficient way of transcending to another place. So when the music is there, or not exactly music, but the soundscape, it allows me to get out of my head a bit. As a performer, I often can kind of get stuck in my head, but the soundscape just takes me somewhere else.